Hey everyone, Life Coach Catalyst Tammy Ward here from That's What's Up, Embrace Life Boldly. So what is embracing life boldly? Well, let me tell you. A lot of times in life, whenever we think that we're embracing life boldly, we're really just living through life. What I mean when I talk about embracing life, I mean going beyond your other thoughts, beyond your old way of thinking, beyond the way that it used to be. And embracing life boldly is just understanding that to dig a little bit deeper in your life. When you dig a little bit deeper, you understand that your perspective of things can change, your mindset of things can change, your thoughts of things can change. The way you used to think can change to the present day and in that moment. So let me give you an example of one. One example of something in the sense of like, I went to go volunteer for the LGBTQ community here in my area. And the one thing the guy asked me is, what do you want to get out of this? And I just thought to myself, that's wild, because I don't want to get anything. I want to give. I want to give to others. I want to give others the lessons that I've learned, the knowledge that I have, the resources I use, the tools that I can give to other people to live a fulfilling life. And that's what embracing life boldly is all about. It's all about understanding that we don't always have to get something out of something. We just give. Give love to someone. Give support to someone. Give true to yourself and how you're feeling in a moment. And that's what's up. So try that. Try that today. Embrace life boldly in every moment that you have. That's what's up.